Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how to forget a Bluetooth device on your iPhone. So for doing that, you just need to go to the settings. In the settings, you just need to open Bluetooth. After, just tap on device, and after, you just need to choose forget this device. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.